2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today. April 1st, the candidates hit the airwaves in advance of three primaries, Maryland, Washington, and the District of Columbia. None of the three had big delegate counts, but a win would be vital to keeping many of the smaller campaigns alive. I'm Dennis Daly.